Big Cars, powering British challenge mixed martial arts throughout 2016. www.bigcars.co.uk.
On MMA 6, and it's a bit of a change now. Welcoming from the blue corner, fighting out of Masters Academy, Arthur Jacob. Coming now into the red corner, fighting out of BKK Fighters, Dalius Sulga!
And then in the blue corner we've got
Arthur Jacob
from Masters Academy in black shorts.
Here we go, and they touch again. They get started so quickly here.
Heavy right hand from Vodka there. Very agile fighter, yeah, he fights off both sides.
And again.
Catch the leg straight down, a heavy hand to the body. Good cage control there, nice sharp knee to the body.
And a knee to the inner thigh as well. Staying
using those
very
knees
busy
to the legs effectively there.
Very strong, very sticky stand, very tight to the ankle.
Heavy knee to the leg there.
Marking the legs up straight away.
Good cage control.
Grinding first minute to this fight with Sulga really having his way at the moment, pushing Arthur Jakub against the cage, peppering him with all sorts of short little shots, lots of knees.
Locked on around that body of Jakub there. Searching for that body lock to close that distance down. Nice answering knee to the body from Jakub there, who's reversed the position.
It's like the schoolyard headlock punch combination.
Oh, good chin whip there. The two of them pivoting around in circles.
Very nice.
Takedown, Jakub ends on top.
Norman. His head out. Oh, that looks tight.
Vodka not releasing that grip on the head of Jakub.
Gotta be careful not to burn out his arms there, surely. I mean, that's a tight squeeze he's had for a good long time now.
Jacob's starting to get a pop his head out there.
Yeah. And straight into the mount.
Needs to get to his feet now. Careful not to go up his back. There's 23 seconds of the round.
Oh, and he's under, is he underneath the chin as well?
Into it. It's locked down that rear naked choke.
That's very. And he's tapped, that's it. 14 seconds left in the round.
Dalius Sulga taps the rear naked choke from Arthur Jakub to relinquish the 170-pound welterweight title at BCMMA.
Great performance there. Very nice performance. That's a happy champion sitting atop that cage.
Good show of sportsmanship there from the two men. Strange chanting going on in the background, it's making me a bit nervous.
You kidding me? You're my muscle. You're not allowed to get nervous.
Ladies and gentlemen, after 2 minutes and 48 seconds of the very first round by a rear naked choke, we have your winner and your new BCMMA champion in the blue corner, Arthur Jakub!